cover Bo Cummins behind and really does well to oust that. Oh, wow.
And a ball played in, and Picazo ties it up. Stafford goes wide. The center forward gets the cross in, and Axel Picazo has been close a few times in this game, and he finally breaks through for the tie.
If Stafford whips in a very, very dangerous ball, and Fala gets caught really in no man's land between him and Zielinski. No one's there to cover Picazo.